everybody. I'm WBZ's Paula Eben. In this week's Eye on Education, Andover High School students are being praised for their response during the Merrimack Valley gas line explosions and fires. School leadership says students who work with younger children in the after-school program acted quickly during the explosions to protect the younger kids and to help keep them calm. They were recognized Friday during a special ceremony. During that gathering, seventh graders presented Andover firefighters and police officers with handmade thank you cards for their response to the crisis. A team from Assabet Valley Regional Technical High School showed off their metalworking skills this fall during the 15th annual Fitchburg Blacksmith Competition. Assabet's metal fabrication shop managed to sweep the overall contest after a long day with three forging sessions. An Andover 12-year-old's been named one of the top young scientists in the country. Anna Du is a top 30 finalist in the Broadcom Master's program thanks to her invention, which can spot plastics underwater. So Anna is now heading to Washington, D.C. to compete for more than $100,000 in awards. Good luck to Anna. If you have a story you think we should feature, email us at ioneducation@cbs.com. And keep an eye right here on cbsboston.com for more education profiles from around the area.